السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bahr. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, today we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. I will give you a test about the rules of Noon and Mim Mushaddad. Okay? I will ask you five questions. Number one, true or false? Number two, choose the correct answer. Number three, match. Number four, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Number five, classifying words into basic categories. Let's start with number one, true or false. But please, before starting, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Okay? Please, before starting, don't forget that. Like, share, and subscribe. Okay? I will wait your comment. Did you do the like? Okay, let's start. Number one. True or false? Please read the question and tell me true or false. Gunna is used with three letters. Huh? True or false? Three or what? Yes, it's a two, not three. Mim mushaddad, nun mushaddad. Wrong. Gunna is produced from the nasal passage. True or false? True. There are different durations for gunna. How that? Two gunna with 2 beats, 3 beats, 4 beats, 5 beats, 6 beats? No, 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 no. Two only. No different. That's wrong. The sound of gunna is the same for all the letters. The same. How that? Heavy gunna, light gunna, complete gunna, not complete gunna, أكمل ما تكون, أنقص ما تكون, gunna مفخمة, gunna مرققة, not the same, wrong. The gunna in ينطقون is heavy tone. True or false? ينطي, طا, صدق تنقذ, yes, it's heavy. True, very good. Gunna has 5 levels. Five, I think, no, it's 6. That's wrong. Okay. Let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Number one, gunna is produced from, huh, from where? The throat, the nasal passage, the tongue. Which one is right? From where? Yes. Nasal passage, الخيشوم. The duration of gunna is, huh, how? 2, 4, 5. Gunna بمقدار حركتين. 2 only. Yes. The highest level of gunna occurs with what? Occurs with what? Huh? The highest level, أكمل مراتب الغنّة. The third one, completely merged letters, المضغة من كامل. من ضل, the gunna in من ضل is what? Light, heavy, both of them. من ضل, أض, خصدق تنقذ, it's heavy. Yes, very good, heavy. The gunna in الجان. Huh, it's due to what? مين مشدد, مضغم كامل. مخفي مشدد. Yes, excellent. من يعمل, the gunna in من يعمل is level of gunna. Ha, which level? Highest, second or third? Which one? من يعمل إدغام الغنة. I think it's the third. Yes, very good. The gunna in من شري is due to what? Huh? منش إثباتها. choose the correct answer. which one? yes إخفاء حقيقي actual concealment. very good. ترميهم بحجارة. ظننا إن ترميهم بحجارة is due to what? mean followed by ba, up, 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 up from the lips. It's إخفاء شفوي. yes labia concealment. very good. ظننا إن ميم مشدد is what? ها which one? ها the first, the second, the third level of غنى. which one? can you tell me which one? yes the first level of غنى. very good. let's go to the third equation. match silk. please match each verse with the right غنى rule. ها number one. be them be him. ها match with what? نون followed by ba. it's إقلاب. yes إقلاب. من ربهم. نون followed by ra. إدغام غنة. the complete إدغام with تجديد. من ra. yes. فإن تابوا. نون ساكن followed by تا. ها غنة إخفاء حقيقي. it's light. light toned غنة. yes. كل آمن. كل لون نو غنى. the clarified ميم نون ساكنة ساكن المظهر. very good. let's go to the fourth equation. classifying words into basic categories. صنف الكلمات. number one. classify. which one is unclear غنى and which one is clear غنى. number one. من ورائهم. It's a clear غنى. يومئذ يتذكر. Yes. يومئذ يتذكر. عند من ورائهم clear غنى. طيب. number two. unclear غنى. Yes. حكيم عليم. من آمن. Yes. unclear غنى. very good. which one complete level of غنى. which one the third level of غنى. number one. complete level of غنى. it's what? ميم مشدد عند نون مشدد. إن سماعون. yes very good. the third level of غنى. أليم بما شيء شهيد. yes إخفاء حقيقي and إقلاب and إخفاء شفوي. okay let's go to the last question today in the test. listen and choose the correct pronunciation. اسمع واختر النطق الصحيح. okay please listen. look at the word and listen. number one. لا ترون. number two. لا ترون. which one or two? which one? yes number one. لا ترون. very good. number one. فأما. number two. فأما. which one? yes number two. number one. إن نشأ. number two. إن نشأ. which one? yes number two. number one. النزول. number two. النزول. which one? yes number two. very good. You finished the test. Excellent. I am proud of you. Very good. Okay. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.